In this video, we will learn to convert the complex number square root of 3 plus I in the polar form. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume ZB equal to square root of 3 plus I. The complex number Z can be represented in polar form as r times cosine of theta plus I times sine of theta. Here, r is equal to modulus of z and r times cosine of theta is equal to square root of 3 and r times sine of theta is equal to 1. As per the definition of modulus of z is equal to square of square root of 3 plus square of 1. As square of square root of 3 is 3 and square of 1 is 1, so modulus of z is equal to square root of 3 plus 1. Square root of 4 is 2, so modulus of z is equal to 2, which is equal to r. As we know, r times cosine of theta is equal to square root of 3, so 2 times cosine of theta is equal to square root of 3. Dividing the above equation by 2 gives us cosine of theta is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Similarly, we get sine of theta is equal to half. As value of cosine of theta is positive and value of sine of theta is positive, so theta lies in first quadrant. We know cosine of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 and sine of pi upon 6 is half. So, the polar form of complex number square root of 3 plus I is 2 times cosine of pi upon 6 plus I times sine of pi upon 6. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.